Oh, did you need something?
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Keep your guard up.
So you're the strong silent type, huh? I bet you must love me talking to you all the time. Then again,
let me know if
who could resist spending time with me?
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
Keep an eye out for trouble.
It's only a matter of time.
At some point we should hire Pickpocket here. If she could just spend less time.
So, have you ever read The Lusty Argonian Maid? It sounds like a book. What? Just because I'm female doesn't mean I can't enjoy a nice classy piece of literature? I've heard it's quite intellectually stimulating. Actually, I just heard it was stimulating. Although I don't think it was the intellectual kind.
You want something
from
me?
It's not like you do anything important around here.
No, just this is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Of course. How much? For that price? Sure.
Yes.
You want something from me? You expect me to believe that? That doesn't change anything. Now, get out of my way!
Get away from me.
Don't let the shops take a look.
make it? Quick. Oh, no, you don't! You want something from me?
If there is one thing I don't like, it is...
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anyways.
You lost? Warrens ain't for you. Trust me.
You expect me to believe that?
Need something?
Make it quick. You expect me to believe that? Make it quick. Of course. It would seem so. Now, go away. Perhaps there's something you wish to confess.
Huh?
Stop! Thief!
Is someone
Those
there?
Those fools are actually fighting!
Give up while you still can!
Someone do something!
Enough! This ends now!
and one of these days you will become like me.
I'll let you live.
Hey, hold that on.
You lost?
No one wants to.
I'm surprised you succeeded. Please, accept this as payment. What in the world?
Where'd you come from?
I'm surprised you succeeded. Please, accept this as payment. Not my problem. But enough of this. Such things are best forgotten. Yes, yes, thank you and all that. But enough of this. Such things are best forgotten.
Here we go. I cannot best you.
That does it. Careful. You wouldn't want to hurt my pretty face.